The executive director of the Utah Pride Center is stepping down. Leadership at the Pride Center says Ryan Newcomb is leaving the position he held since late last year. At this time, it's not clear why he's stepping down, but we do know Chad Call is taking over as interim executive director starting on Monday. We are working on gaining more information behind the move, and we'll update you as soon as we learn more.